Hi friends, I'm Purva and today we will discuss the following question. Find the unit vector in the direction of the vector. Vector A is equal to I cap plus J cap plus 2k cap. Let us now begin with the solution. Now the unit vector in the direction of vector A is given by A cap is equal to vector A upon mod of vector A, and we have this is equal to, now vector A is given to be I cap plus J cap plus 2k cap upon, now mod of vector A will be mod of I cap plus J cap plus 2k cap, and we have this is equal to I cap plus J cap plus 2k cap upon, now mod of I cap plus J cap plus 2k cap will be given by under root of 1 square plus 1 square plus 2 square, and we have this is equal to I cap plus J cap plus 2k cap upon under root of, now 1 square is equal to 1, so we have 1 plus 1 plus 2 square is equal to 4, so we have 4, and this is equal to I cap plus J cap plus 2k cap upon under root of 6. Therefore we have A cap is equal to 1 upon root 6 I cap plus 1 upon root 6 J cap plus 2 upon root 6 K cap. Thus, the unit vector in the direction of vector A is 1 upon root 6 I cap plus 1 upon root 6 J cap plus 2 upon root 6 K cap. This is our answer. Hope you have understood the solution. Bye and take care.